four types of CMT. The one that's the most rare is type 3, and that is affecting about 1% of people with CMT. It's caused in mutations in genes that affect the way that nerves are formed, so it kind of messes those up there. Let's skip on over to CMT type 4, and that's because that's the third most common. That affects about 10% of CMT patients, and this is caused by mutations in genes that affect both the myelin sheath and the axon, so both the covering and the wire. But it's